Grand rising. You guys, I'm quiet right now because the house is quiet. Who wants to wake anybody up for no reason? Y'all, it's a Sunday, so today is podcast day. As you guys know, Sundays are our work days. So get in here, let's get in some work. Today, we don't have a guest until 11. So I'm about to work out and clean up the house. I might not even work out today just because I do that anyways when the kids are at school and everything during the week. So, I really just want to get my house clean and really just mop and sweep and mop my floors today and then get some laundry done, which that's every weekend. So, yeah, y'all. Also, I'm going to cook, probably do my daughter's hair. So, we got a busy day, y'all. But I really want to get some cleaning done. Get it out the way for the week to start. If anybody knows me, I operate off of organization, everything. Like if my house is unorganized, I won't be outside, nothing. So I even clean the house before I go out of town, y'all. I don't play. So I'm about to clean up just so this week is easier. My son starts baseball Monday and he has basketball Thursday. So It's a lot. So anyways, yeah, let's get into this video. I'm Alexis, also known as the Lisa Ray of Black If You Did Not Know. And you are checking in crew. Come on, take a seat like we say. You're going to love it here. So you might as well like, comment, and subscribe. Period. Why wouldn't you? All right, y'all, let's get into this video. First things first, let's get some music going up in here. If y'all know, y'all know. You guys, it is two songs that I'm just hooked on right now. And it is I See You by Coco Jones and Favorite Song by Tusi. My go-to songs right now, and then I go into my regular stuff that I listen to. But those are my go-to songs right now.
Oh, I was wrong. She you was nothing. Yeah. How you gonna grow it all back? How you gonna think it's all that part of expect? How you gonna grow it all back and say my love that was not the same? Yeah. How you gonna grow it all back?
Y'all, my kids have the worst habit of wasting water bottles. Did y'all kids do that? So what I do when I find water bottles that haven't been used is I come out here and water some of my plants with it. Y'all see my plant is struggling through the cold. But now that it's warming up, it should be good. But I put all the water bottles in there so they don't go to waste. Yep. It's the men being just like able to express themselves.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that doesn't happen too many places. Like, a man can go sit down with somebody else's podcast and speak on how they feel, and it's going to be a debate. There's no debate here.
Yep.
You know what I mean? Their feelings, they're fucking valid.
So, get a Dropbox. If you do content or anything, or you need more space on any of your devices, go get a Dropbox. Lifesaver. All right, y'all. So, I got done with the podcast. Now, I'm about to try to edit all the content that I made today. Seeing that I have time and I just want it to be done for this week so I can focus on other stuff. So I'm about to edit all that content, cook, and I need to put those bags together for my son's basketball team. So I'm going to do that also tonight. Almost done. I was going to talk to you guys while I edit all the content, but I have a lot of podcasts that I want to catch up on that I'm so behind, like 85 South Show, Angie Martinez. So I'm gonna catch up on that. So I'll pick y'all back up when I get done. It is nighttime now. And remember, I started this in the morning. It's no joke. I don't even be minding days that are so busy because it just feels so successful at the end of the day. I be like, I got so much done. I be bragging like, I got this vlog done, this many vlogs. It be feeling good to get done. And I'm be done for like the whole week. So that's always the goal, just to take less stress off of my week. But I'm about to get these boxes, and put these bags together for my son. If you guys seen my last vlog, you know that I forgot his bags for his basketball team. So they'll be at the championship. So this is my second chance to get it right. So if you guys remember, I had got some chips, some candy, some juice, and some mental health journals, but they're basketball. I thought that was really cute. So let's throw them together, y'all. Cass, yeah. Do you want to help me? Okay.
Call me. Still got love for your mommy. I know you want to be somebody, even if you got to leave somebody. It's hunger, it's hunger. Most things that you got to want to say. I won't be around while you chase. You know what?
still try to come back when you think. I always want the truth, but it's dead. You got something real, I think. You wanna get with me, stop. Yes, I'm hurting, yes, I'm changing. Most of these things I don't wanna say. I won't be around while you chase. I always want to prove, but it's you wanna get with me, stop. Girls on this side, girls over on this side.
Which is fine. Alright y'all, that's it. This vlog is long and I'm okay with that. I did so much stuff today. Thank you guys for joining me.